Hey, Dave Stream, we're here with Edgy Tools. I want to show you off the Wedge Light. So this is a product that Josh Radloff and Sal Giuliano brought to me to help them finish bringing it to market. They've been working on it for a couple of years and took the three of us a couple more, and here it is. So we're super excited about it. It's super durable. Guys used it on the Hail Trail all last year, and worst thing they had to do was tighten these screws up a little. And we actually, since then, we went with bigger screws. So should be last you a long, long time. It's a lithium ion battery in there, rechargeable, super bright. So it's got a lot of features built in. Let's say you set it down and leave it on, and every 7 minutes it's gonna cycle itself off. So you never have to worry about the battery life. The recharging port is always green when it's on. If that goes red, that means that it's 10% battery life left. Or if it's just going a little dim, you want to charge it up, just plug it in and charge it. When it's charging, this button, the power button, is going to be red, lit up red. And when it goes off, you're fully charged again, ready to roll. So that's a Wedge Light, and it illuminates everywhere. You're going to shove it down in the door frame to the first notch, and you're good to go. You know, obviously, if you have the belt molding off or a ride truck, you can go further. But that's where it is. And all of the useful lights going down in the door, and it's going to illuminate everywhere, the whole inside. You can see from top to bottom. You can even check out that upper brace and see where the holes are to sneak some hail tools in there and everything. What's great is you can show your customers now why you're charging a little more for the braces or sound deadener or anything else that you're fighting. So not only is it helping you do your job better, it's helping you to explain to your customers better. And again, it illuminates the entire panel, top to bottom, side to side. It's the equivalent of having a 60-watt light bulb lit up down in the door panel as far as lumens are concerned. And it's going to last you a long, long time. We're still getting field testing results back, but the one that I tested, I would turn it on, let it burn for 7 minutes. When it cycled off, I'd put a little tally and then hit it on again immediately, and I was at 350 minutes when the red light turned on to tell me the 10% battery life left. So my best guess is that a typical PDR guy is going to charge it somewhere between once a week and once a month. And it's going to come with its cord for charging, and it's just a standard USB. So plug it into your laptop, TV, any square, whatever, charge your Wedge Light. So super impressed with it, or happy about that. Get it at edgytools.com, or you can go to wedgelight.com, and it'll bounce you right there. As always, thanks so much, Chris, for letting help me get the word out and everything. You do such an amazing job helping our industry, and all the guys know about all the latest and greatest and what to look for. So can't tell you enough how much I appreciate it. Thanks.